This 3-year-old is soon to be a big sister, but will she be able to share? Stormi Webster has a closet full of designer clothes, her own school bus, a life-size carriage, over-the-top birthday parties, and even a pony. All gifts that most of us can only dream of. Parents of the toddler Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott pull out all the stops for their only child, who's soon to be a big sister. School bus. Rapper Travis Scott has no limits when it comes to spending money on his 3-year-old daughter, Stormi Webster. Recently, the Goosebumps singer took his gift-giving a step further by giving Stormi something she'd apparently been asking about for months. The parents surprised the youngster with her very own big yellow school bus. Stormi doesn't attend regular school, and even if she did, she'd probably take one of mom's luxury sports cars to get there, not the public bus. It's likely the toddler saw the vehicle on TV and wanted to experience a touch of normal life. Fans were not impressed when Kylie shared pics of Stormi checking out her gift bus. Some called out the parents on the display of wealth that seemingly made fun of middle-class folks. Others thought the gift showed just how far this successful family is from reality. If Stormi looked a bit confused about the gift, she was probably just wondering where all the kids were. Cinderella carriage. What little kid doesn't love some good old Disney princess fun? Stormi is a big fan of movie princesses and especially loves playing dress-up. For Christmas, her parents combined their love of unique vehicles with Stormi's love of Disney. The princess carriage was completely over the top and featured the toddler's name on the inside, and was filled with authentic princess dresses for her to rock as she takes her, carriage for a spin around the block. After the fairy tale present from Scott and Jenner, fans were surprised to learn that this was just one of the many gifts Stormi received, and that these successful parents are known to drop up to $100,000 on their daughter per week. Zoo days. Kylie went all out when she took over the Houston Zoo for a full-on VIP experience. Unlike the regular families at the zoo that day, Stormi and her parents were, of course, surrounded by security guards. The family let Stormi see the animals and attractions, paying a premium to cut lines and shut down the carousel ride so Stormi could have a private spin. Unfortunately, some of the other parents weren't so happy about being kicked out of line so that the A-list family could ride alone. One mom even tweeted at Kylie directly, saying that her 3-year-old didn't get a chance to ride the carousel because they'd shut it down twice. Over-the-top birthday parties. Ever since Stormi's first birthday, Kylie has been using her seasoned event planning skills to throw Stormi the biggest parties ever. The Kylie Swim mogul created Stormi World, following up the next year with Stormi World 2, which was even bigger and better. The parties feature a celeb guest list along with rides for the kids, games, snacks, and Stormi's face pretty much everywhere you look. For her 3rd birthday, Kylie couldn't go as crazy due to the lockdown restrictions, so she threw a smaller, cousins-only party at their house that still had some fans upset about the star ignoring the lockdown rules in favor of the 3-year-old's shindig. Private jet trips. When Stormi travels, she does so in style. Like her parents, Stormi is living a lavish life full of vacations and trips on her mom's private jet. Little Stormi has become a regular on the custom pink Kylie skin jet that the makeup CEO uses for her work trips and girls' weekend getaways. A recent post even showed Stormi taking over her mom's video, climbing on the plane's leather seats and saying,
"Like me.
Looks like Stormi is gearing up for a social media career of her own. Trolls dolls. Fans of this famous couple know that Stormi is a huge fan of Trolls, dolls, and cartoons. On multiple occasions, Kylie and Travis have gifted Stormi her favorite characters. On Christmas Eve, the toddler got a surprise visit from Poppy, as Kylie captioned some pics, "Best day ever." Poppy didn't come empty-handed and gave Stormi a few massive bags of toys to keep as a souvenir of the Trolls' playdate. Designer shoes and clothes. Since Stormi was born, Kylie has been showering her daughter in designer clothes, bags, and shoes. Recently, the Kylie Skin owner showed off Stormi's shoe collection, which includes a closet full of brand-name footwear like Yeezys and Nike. This kid has way more shoes than most adults. She has pieces from Prada, Gucci, and Louis Vuitton. Altogether, Stormi's wardrobe is probably worth nearly as much as her mom's famous purse closet. Some fans might wonder what an almost 4-year-old needs with all those designer duds. Trademarked name. Since before Stormi was even born, Kylie had plans to trademark her daughter's name. The legal matter was to ensure Stormi could use her name in whatever future business or projects she'd dream up, which is likely soon if she follows in the footsteps of her entrepreneurial family. In 2020, Kylie filed 5 different trademarks, including her daughter's name and her Stormi World events. Thanks to her trademarked name and being an heiress to the Jenner Scott assets, this kid already has a net worth of over $720 million. Daddy's girl gifts. While some fans may think that Kylie is the big spender, her purchases for the toddler are nothing compared to the millions dropped by Scott on his loved ones. Kylie has shared some adorable videos of Stormi being a total daddy's girl. Apparently, Scott is so into spoiling Stormi with gifts, trips, and toys that Kylie had to tell the rapper to scale it back when it comes to lavish presents. With another child on the way, we wonder if Travis will be just as into spoiling the new arrival, or if the extravagant gifting will take a backseat to raising 2 little ones. Her own office? Just what every preschool age kid needs. In a recent promo tour video of the Kylie Cosmetics headquarters, Kylie took a detour to show off her daughter's personal office space. The younger Jenner sibling works so much that she usually takes Stormi along while doing business, giving the toddler her own office, aka playroom, in the building. In the video, Stormi showed the camera her office, her desk, and where she does her work. Okay, that's pretty cute. Car collection. Is it any surprise that Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott's daughter has a car collection to rival most luxury garages? When Kylie and Travis started dating, they regularly gifted each other expensive custom cars. Travis gave Kylie a Ferrari worth $1.4 million, and she returned the favor with a Lambo worth almost $300,000. Now, Stormi has her own set of wheels, and another set, and another. Stormi owns mini versions of a Mercedes G-Wagon, a Lamborghini Aventador, and a Ferrari LaFerrari. Like mother, like daughter. Pony. In one of her most controversial gifts to Stormi, Kylie bought and shipped a real-life pony all the way from the Netherlands. Fans couldn't get over how much the mom spent on the over-the-top gift. Plenty of kids ask for a pony, but not many actually get one worth $200,000. For Stormi's equestrian surprise, Kylie worked with a European celebrity horse trainer, making sure Stormi got the best pony out there. Since the gift came in the middle of the pandemic, some fans saw the lavish spending as wasteful and in bad taste. Ski trips. One of Kylie's favorite activities is snowboarding and skiing, and she's passing on a love of the slopes to her daughter. Stormi is often spoiled with luxury trips to ski getaway locations, usually staying in private mountain villas and resorts. The trips, however, are paying off because this kid can already snowboard better than most of us. Check out those skills on the hills. 2 playsets. When Stormi was younger, Grandma Chris gave her a life-size playhouse for the family's backyard. Now that she's older, Kylie added another, calling it Stormi's Big Girl playset. She revealed the playground equipment to Stormi in a video, capturing her reaction as she tried out the swings and bridge, adorably asking to hold her mom's hand as she ventured across. Beach vacations. Stormi didn't stop Kylie's love of tropical beach vacations, and the young mom often lets her toddler tag along. Stormi is treated to trips to Turks and Caicos and other tropical destinations. For Stormi's 3rd birthday, Kylie treated the cousins and aunts to a girls' trip at a private beach villa with oceanfront views. Are fans okay with these parents spoiling their kids? Stormi Webster gets everything her parents can dream of providing. Kylie and Travis will have to get things under control before baby number 2 arrives. The only thing worse than one spoiled kid is 2. Let us know what you think about these celebrity parents spending millions on their kids. Comment below and subscribe to The Thing Celebrity. Bye for now!